The story of Eagles Football Academy started in 2014, but as of 2020, all the teams from the academy are playing in the London Premier Youth League. Our young players are facing top sides every weekend, so manager Gabriel Dumitru works a lot to improve the tactical knowledge, but also the training drills at the academy. Alongside other 8 coaches in the staff, the general manager is focused on key aspects for every professional player: mental toughness, hard work, creativity and teamwork. However, the growth of our players takes place not only on the pitch, but also in school. In the end, we all support the dream that every child has: becoming a professional footballer. Every weekend, Gabriel Dumitru tries to be one step ahead when it comes to preparing the matches, and the match day starts very early.
Dai seama că nu va fi un meci ușor cu ăștia, cu echipa de under 18. Va fi un meci destul de greu. Nu știu dacă cumva într-o situație de genul ăsta nu va trebui să schimb puțin sistemul defensiv, să vin cu 5 fundași, să joc în 5-4-1, să joc cu un fundaș și cu un liber în spatele a 2 fundași centrali, care să treimea noastră să facă marcaj. Nu am al treilea fundaș central, l-am păstat mic, dar e prea mic.
The Eagles are playing competitive football at all groups, from the under-7s to the under-18s. Through international training camps, the players have developed their strength and tactical understanding. Also, at the end of every year, Eagles Football Academy is rewarding the best players and coaches with trophies, diplomas and gifts. The yearly festivity always has a special touch. In 2019, Tibor Selimes awarded the trophies to the best Eagles from the academy. It was a truly memorable day. At the start of 2020, the Eagles Football Academy teams started training before the pandemic abruptly stopped the competitions. However, the academy remained proactive. Through video calls, our staff conducted the training sessions with the players. Although the schedule never followed the initial planning, this wasn't a big problem for Gabi Dumitru and his staff. In September 2020, just before the start of the season, the manager of the academy took his players to another football camp, this time in his home country, Romania. There, the young Eagles had a unique experience. The Eagles players were welcomed by the head coach of Chindia Târgoviște, Emil Sandoi, a former national under-21 coach. For 3 days, our Eagles trained alongside the squad of this first division club.
Bună ziua, mă numesc Emil Sandoi, sunt antrenor la Chindia Târgoviște. Am lucrat foarte mult și la echipa națională de tineret, cu jucători tineri, și chiar pot să spun că îmi place să lucrez cu jucători tineri. M-am întâlnit în aceste zile cu Gabi Dumitru, cu care am fost coleg și la FC Argeș o perioadă de timp. Știu că el a deschis o academie de fotbal, Eagles, în Anglia, într-o țară străină, nu în România. Și în aceste zile am avut la antrenament 2-3 jucători care fac parte din academia lui. Bineînțeles că în primul rând am fost setat pe problemele echipei mele, dar asta nu înseamnă că nu am fost atent și la modul în care s-au adaptat acești tineri jucători într-o postură inedită pentru ei, pentru că s-au antrenat cu jucători maturi, jucători care joacă în prima ligă în România, jucători care unii dintre ei au o experiență. Dar am văzut lucruri frumoase, chiar am fost impresionat în mod plăcut de modul în care au fost preocupați în timpul antrenamentelor să respecte și ei ceea ce făceau ceilalți jucători, bineînțeles de altă vârstă și de altă valoare. Cred că sunt pe un drum bun. Acum, vedeți, în cariera unui jucător sau cariera unui jucător depinde foarte, foarte mult și de alte aspecte care pot să apară pe parcurs.
Gabriel Dumitru has big plans for the future. The academy recently signed a contract with a well-known sports agency from Bucharest and plans to transfer the best players to the big Liga 1 clubs. Professionally, Romania has a lot to offer to its football players, but that's not all. Bucharest is a great destination itself. It's a vibrant city with a lot of cultural attractions and a lively social activity. A walk down on the United Nations Boulevard brings you in front of the Parliament Palace, a symbol of the Romanian capital. From the Roman Square to the United Square, the city center offers hundreds of choices for a beautiful afternoon. Cinemas, restaurants and coffee shops provide the perfect environment for young people. Not surprising, a lot of foreigners joined the Liga 1 championship. But Romania still focuses on developing its own young players, grown by the local football academies. The best youth project in Romania has the fine print of the great Gheorghe Hagi. A former captain of the national team, he nurtures a lot of talented players at the Viitorul Academy. Another great example is former West Ham defender Răzvan Raț, who opened the football academy in his hometown. Other strong youth clubs are located in Arad, Cluj, Voluntari, Clinceni, Craiova, Iași and Timișoara. A country with fantastic football potential, Romania also takes pride in its unlimited touristic resources. The foreign players always remain mesmerized by the natural beauty of Romania. A drive down the Transfăgărășan Highway leaves you with fantastic memories. Jeremy Clarkson and his Top Gear crew were very impressed by the trip to Romania, and quite rightfully so. No wonder Prince Charles chooses to spend his holidays in Transylvania, where he owns various properties. He mostly enjoys the picturesque sightings and the atmosphere of the quiet life outside the big city. Medieval castles, glacial lakes, mountain roofs and glowing wineries, they are all part of this hidden gem of Europe. In fact, Romania has a lot more in common with Great Britain than people realize. How about Count Dracula and his fortress in Bran? Here lies the memory of Vlad the Impaler, an ascendant of Prince Charles and part of a famous European family. The Romanian ruler inspired the legendary book written by Bram Stoker, the Irish author that made Dracula famous in 1987. Close to the Bran Castle, you can find Sighișoara, the only inhabited fortress city left in Eastern Europe. Astonishing and precious, not our words, Prince Charles said it as part of our heritage and history. In the eastern part of the country, you find the spectacular seaside of Romania, which has been attracting thousands of tourists for the past 5 decades. The Black Sea beaches enjoy a glowing landscape in a warm and friendly environment. Very close to Constanța, you can take a boat ride in the Danube Delta. The natural life that populates the surroundings make for a fantastic holiday. Romania is safe, naturally rich, welcoming and exciting. A wonderful place waiting to be discovered. Although there is still work to be done, Romania tries to compete with the big countries in Europe in terms of professional prospects and life quality. Our progress is obvious, and the best proof for this is the fact that Bucharest will host matches at Euro 2021 on the national arena. The Eagles Football Academy youngsters always dream they will play in front of full crowds. This can be possible right here, on the biggest stadium in Bucharest, where they can truly feel like football superstars. Who knows, maybe in a few years the national anthem will sing for them as well, like it did for great players like Gheorghe Hagi, Gheorghe Popescu, Adrian Mutu and Dan Petrescu.
Cine suntem noi?
Eagles!
Cine suntem noi?
Eagles!
Go Eagles!
Hai,
come on cu tata!